Our next dish is a dish that they call cocova or chicken in red wine. This is a very typical French dish, which is considered like a traditional French dish. No, now you go to any home, everybody knows how to make this cocovan. It's usually had with baguette, French baguette, and you have a glass of wine or something. You can have it with red wine, of course, but it's really up to you. To me, this is one of my favorite French dishes. I'm going to show you how to make this. It's actually very, very simple. Traditionally, cocovan is made using a whole cut-up cock, literally a rooster, and lardon, or sticks of salted pork belly. Today, we will simply use cuit de poulet and bacon. The rest of the ingredients are almost the same as what we used in our beef bourguignon back in season 1. Farine, champignon, ay, celery, carrot, oignon, échalot, vin rouge, bouillon de poulet, thyme, and of course, the secret to the decadence of French food, beurre. Use lots of it. The way we start this is I have some flour. What we will do is we will just dredge the chicken. I've chosen to use the cut na chicken thigh, no? And the reason I like that is I prefer dark meat. Okay, so you just cover that in flour. Flour is a nifty little shortcut I use for two reasons. One, it will help crisp up the skin while we brown our chicken quickly over high heat. And two, the flour left in the oil will help thicken our red wine sauce later on. Okay, it's nice and brown. This is not done at all, okay? So the insides are gonna be raw. You don't really have to cook the chicken fully. We're just putting some texture to it, okay? And then what we do, you know, you can either drain some of the oil if you want, or just add in the bacon. Wow, look at this. After rendering the bacon and setting it aside, we use that same flavorful oil to saute our aromatics. Okay, what we will then do is add the other ingredients like our chicken stock. We'll add our mushrooms. Okay. Sayang yan. We add our shallots. Okay. We're going to add some thyme, maybe about a teaspoon of thyme. That'll add a little aroma that's kind of different. And then we add in our chicken one by one. Sayang yung oil. We add in our bacon. Wow, look at that. Then we're gonna add in our red wine. Maybe about 2 cups of red wine, more if you want.
Any inexpensive bottle of red will work with this recipe, but if you want to be as authentic as possible, use a red burgundy wine like Pinot Noir. We cover and simmer a cocovan for 30 to 40 minutes. Then uncover and let it bubble enthusiastically for another 15 minutes until we get a thick, deeply flavorful stew.
Wow, look at that. Oh, this is so, so delicious. Now, just a touch of butter.
And by a touch, I mean something like 1/4 cup of butter. Sorry, not sorry.
You can smell the evaporated aroma of the red wine. Okay, now if that appeals to you, then this is a perfect dish for you. Okay.
And voila! Rustic, robust Cocovan, bursting with incredible flavor, aroma, and texture. Serve with baguette for an authentic French touch.
Mmm! I like just the crust of the baguette. Mmm! You know, I've simmered that chicken long enough, even the skin melts. Oh, wow. The sauce reduced, it became thicker, the vegetables started to melt, but all the flavors are intact. You come up with one unique, robust taste. Sarap! Mmm! C'est très, très bon.
Trust me, this dish will blow you away. But of course, the only way to find out is by cooking it yourself. I hope you can give this recipe a try. Happy cooking and bon appetit!
Now that is one delicious sauce.